Introductions have been made at this point. We're waiting now for the bell to ring. The match has not yet officially started. The ring announcer moving out of the ring, and Patterson suddenly spotting the masked man who came down to the ring with Dusty Rhodes, moves out of the ring after the masked man. And Patterson after him. And whoever this man is rolls back into the ring, and Dusty Rhodes attacking Thunderbolt Patterson on the ring apron. Now the masked man moves in to attack Thunderbolt Patterson also. The match has not yet started. The Southern Heavyweight Championship not yet at stake. And now Thunderbolt Patterson rocking and rolling against these two opponents now as Dusty Rhodes tries a headbutt, but the masked man knocked aside. The referee trying to get them separated now so this match can get underway. And Thunderbolt Patterson now has the public address microphone, and he's calling for Jimmy Golden. Patterson calling for his friend Jimmy Golden as the masked man and Dusty Rhodes continue to attack. And here comes Jimmy Golden into the ring. Golden moves in, catches Dusty Rhodes, and now catches the masked man, pounding away at the head of this masked man. He rips the mask off, and it is Don Carson. Don Carson, the man who forfeited $1,000 and refused to wrestle. Dusty Rhodes paid the $1,000 bond, and so Don Carson apparently was brought in by Dusty Rhodes as insurance for that Southern Heavyweight Championship. Golden leaving the ring now. The bell is rung and the match is underway. The Southern Heavyweight Championship at stake. Thunderbolt Patterson trying a headbutt, blocked by Dusty Rhodes. Don Carson has left the ring area. Dusty Rhodes outside, moves back inside the ring. Thunderbolt Patterson pounding away. He wants that Southern Heavyweight Championship. He wants to settle the score with Dusty Rhodes. A chop to the throat has Rhodes on the canvas. Patterson moving in again. Rhodes trying to back away now. Backing away again. Patterson continues to move in. Thunderbolt Patterson in quest of the Southern Heavyweight Championship. A ripping right hand to the midsection. Tries again for the headbutt, again blocked by Dusty Rhodes. And so one of the most potent weapons that Thunderbolt Patterson has at his disposal thus far has been successfully blocked by Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes catching Patterson in the abdomen. But this match has already taken its toll on both men. Rhodes shaking his head. Back on their feet. Patterson trying to get back into the ring. Rhodes catching him with a forearm smash. Patterson outside the ring. Dusty Rhodes claiming victory. However, Thunderbolt Patterson climbing back into the ring. And a lot of steam has been taken out. He misses, and Patterson is able to score with that headbutt. Dusty Rhodes smashed outside the ring onto the floor. The first time that Thunderbolt Patterson has been able to score effectively with the headbutt. Patterson nursing that side that has been injured. The constant pummeling by Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes outside the ring. Patterson, in search of that title, moves out on the ring apron after Dusty Rhodes. Patterson now drops to the floor. Catches Rhodes. Rhodes fires back to the midsection again. Rhodes trying to make it back into the ring. Both men up on the ring apron now. Patterson pounding away. Rhodes being driven backwards, farther backwards. Patterson continues to pound away. Lefts and rights to the head of Dusty Rhodes. Thunderbolt Patterson has him in trouble. Patterson sets for a headbutt. Rhodes rolls out of the way and hits Patterson, crashing into that steel post. Thunderbolt Patterson, a tremendously hard-headed individual, but crashing into that steel post. Patterson outside, stunned, dazed, and appears to have a severe laceration. Dusty Rhodes now taking advantage of this situation, taking advantage of the posture of Thunderbolt Patterson, pounds away again. Patterson back into the ring. Dusty Rhodes trying to move back into the ring. Now watch again. Thunderbolt Patterson scoring with that headbutt. The count is on. The count is on. And the referee signaling for the bell. Dusty Rhodes failed to get back in time. And your new Southern Heavyweight Wrestling champion is Thunderbolt Patterson. And it was immediately after this that Dusty Rhodes challenged Thunderbolt Patterson to a non-sanctioned match. Until next week, then, this would be Gordon Solie saying so long from the Sunshine State.